fireflies dance, silver moon sparkling. Happy Valentine's Day, Lancers.
I'm Kimberly.
And I'm Javi. And welcome to this week's special edition of Lancers in the News.
Love is in the air at Almont.
That's right. People buying grams, Sadie's proposals, and the unwanted PDA in the hallways.
Valentine's Day is just around the corner, and we got a fantastic lineup of segments to get everyone in the spirit.
Hey, do you have a Valentine for tomorrow?
No.
Oh. Well, I went around to see if the rest of campus had some better luck finding a date this year.
What's up, Lancers? Back with On Air with Javier. Today I'm going to go around, ask people what they're doing for Valentine's Day, or if they have a Valentine. Let's go.
This On Air with Javier is going to suck so much.
Have you asked Bella to be your Valentine yet?
Yeah, I just asked her in the car.
In the car?
Yeah.
Bella, how do you feel about that?
Should have at least got me flowers.
Do you guys have Valentine's this year?
No. Depends.
Is it if someone asks you or?
Yes, because low-key, like, guys just be like playing with, like, what is with this guy's, like, I don't even know if I'm on a talking stage right now. Just come back home. Just come back home. You know who you are, and you should text me. Like, text me back. Come on. Let's go.
Do you want to name drop him?
Yeah. He starts with a J, guys.
Oh, come here, big dog.
Do you have a Valentine this year?
Not yet, but I'm doing it today.
Do you have a Valentine this year?
Yeah.
Who is it?
It's a very secret person.
Do they go here?
Maybe.
It's a yes or no question.
Yeah.
Who is it?
They gotta find out.
W. Riz.
Cassie, do you have a Valentine?
I do.
Who is it?
Dylan.
Dylan, Cassie said that you're her Valentine. Is this true?
Yeah.
How does that make you feel?
Great.
Do you have a Valentine?
No.
Loser. Do you guys have Valentines?
Yes.
Who are they?
Grace Casillas.
Tiana Maria Montes. Vanessa Lynn.
Vanessa, someone said that you have a Valentine. Or you're the... Vanessa, someone said that you're already their Valentine. Do you know who it is?
I think so.
Who?
Nathan Lozano.
That's right.
W. Riz.
Hey, damn. You guys have Valentine's this year?
Yeah.
No. Why not?
Because the girls don't deserve me.
Oh, hell.
You have a Valentine?
No.
Why not?
Cause I don't want one. That's not for me. Not right now, you know? Gotta focus on the academics.
When would it be the right time?
When I'm 30.
Oh, hell no, man.
You have a Valentine?
Nope. On Air with Javier. Do you have a Valentine?
Yeah.
Who?
I do.
You're a shout out, man.
No, she'll kill me. My Valentine is Mia. I haven't asked her out yet, but February 13th, you know what it is. Are we done?
Now, since today is a day about couples, we wanted to see just how well some of your couples here at Almont know each other.
Hey, Jazzy, who do you think knows you better, your best friend or your boyfriend?
I think definitely my boyfriend, Fred Warner.
Oh, well, we quiz some couples to see if the boyfriend or the best friend would make a better Valentine.
There's always that one person that will always have your heart. You'll never see it coming because you're blinded from the start. Know that you're that one for me. It's clear for everyone to see.
Ooh, what is Bella's go-to snack? Three, two, one. Bella's right. Okay. What's your favorite artist at the moment?
She don't even know her song.
Shoot. I'm just gonna put something
around. Bro, she just nodded. That's such a cheat.
3, 2, 1, go.
Bro, nah, that's such a cheat. She looked at her, she was like, nah, that's a cheat.
No, run the clip back, she didn't cheat.
Nah. Bro, she just nodded, that's...
Wait a minute, something ain't right.
How many siblings does Annalise have, and name each one? 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, what is Bella's favorite movie?
Oh.
3, 2, 1, go. Oh! When's Madison's birthday? 3, 2, 1, go. Do you have the year?
Yeah, but look, I think exactly what she put. Hey, line it up. What answer did she put?
What year was she born?
What answer did she put?
I think I win.
Hey.
What is Annalise's favorite color? You ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, wow.
Oh, no.
No, Jay.
Freaking me. Who is Bella's favorite artist at the moment? 3, 2, 1, go. Ooh.
What is Madison's celebrity crush?
Oh.
Michael B. Jordan.
Looking for love?
Our journalism crew has been hard at work trying to find the perfect Sadie's date for one lucky Lancer.
My name's Ayush Sharma. I'm a senior, play football. I'm looking for love.
Hi, I'm Sophia Pinedo, and Sharma's my best friend since freshman year.
Hi, I'm Nadine, and I'm a senior.
Hi, I'm Raya.
Similar to last year's, Ayush is not going to be able to see any of the contestants. However, Ayush has had a crush on Sophia Pinedo since freshman year. So to keep things unbiased, we added a little twist.
I'm Talon, and I'm going to be her voice.
I'm Nico, and I'm going to be her voice.
I'm Turner Odell, and I'm Mariah's voice.
A series of questions will be asked, and the guys will read out loud the girls' answers. Winner goes to Sadie's with Ayush.
Question number one. What's your perfect idea of a date?
My perfect date is going out to get ice cream, listen to music, and just get to know the other person.
All right, number two.
My perfect date is hitting the gym, getting a veggie burger at In-N-Out, and going on a drive-in racing.
What is Arma? All right. Number three.
My perfect date is going to a nice restaurant and doing something that we haven't both done so we could experience it for the first time together.
What the? Who is number three?
Talking my
green flag is probably my grades, and my red flag is apparently my car. All right, contestant one.
What are your red and green flags?
My green flag is that I'm a D1 athlete. Red flag is that I'm a bad texter.
All right. Cocky. All right, number two.
My green flag is that I'm a very social person. And my red flag is that I'm very loud.
Wait, hold on. Who could contestant two be? Contestant three.
My green flags are
Funny and adventurous.
And my red is
I always want to be right.
Alright.
I'll probably eliminate contestant two because, you know, like, I feel like that just wouldn't mix. Like, I can't really, like, relate with hella loud people.
Okay, contestant number two, please reveal yourself.
Come up here.
Amanda?
No.
Where are they at? Yeah, the second I heard loud, I was like, I got a celebrity crush?
Yeah.
LD, who's my celebrity crush?
The girl from Batman.
All facts. That's, what's her name?
Yeah. Zoe Kravitz.
Zoe Kravitz.
Zoe, whatever. Okay, contestant one.
My celebrity crush is Baji from Phineas and Ferb.
Valid. That's valid right there. That's tough. Right, three.
My celebrity crush is Robbie from Jet.
Oh, this is a hard predicament. Okay, my biggest ick is like when I see like a female do something like run or like a physical activity and they just look like so dumb, like just unathletic. That's my biggest ick. Contestant one.
Her words, it's when they fronten.
What does that even mean?
When like a dude thinks he's all that, but then like really he's like, you know, he's fronting about it. He's just all top.
Okay, 10-3.
Biggest ick isn't hands-on and can't do manly stuff.
Okay. I think number one's pros is that she works out, likes to do fun activities. I think her cons is she's a little bit cocky. Number three, I think her pros is like she likes to go to views and stuff. And I think her cons is
red flags. I see some red flags right there.
I'm probably going to have to eliminate number three.
What were my red flags? What were my red flags?
Whoa.
Here's the girl you're going to Sadie's with.
Okay, drum roll. With my final decision, I think I've made the right choice.
We'll see you guys at 80.
Well, that's all we have for you today, Lancers.
Have a terrific Tuesday and a great Valentine's Day. So kiss me.